Simon.
If it doesn't make you angry when you hear it, then you should go and read the story behind it, because it's a song, even though it's written by a Canadian, it's a very good song, and it's a good comment on what was going on at the time. It's a Neil Young song called Ohio.